All right, we are back with Wonder Boy. I was playing this earlier. This is a really good game. Again, based off of the Sega Master System game. Hey, Joe Nexus. Hey, puppy girl. Hey, boiled cabbage. Boiled cabbage. Hey, rear L-Dog. The adventure continues. It does, Zurich. It does. Alright, so I'm trying to remember where the hell I was going here. I'm back at it. I wanted to play more. Can't get enough. No potions, which is bad, but I have a little more health. But what's gonna be awful here is that I don't have the fire dude, so I'm not gonna be able to go through. I don't have the dragon. I'm not gonna be able to go through the lava, so I'm definitely a little worried about that. Oh boy, this guy's just gonna keep doing this. Oh man, am I in trouble? Not going well, and I have no more. Oh my god, this is just a shit show right now. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, was I really not? I was also not hurt by lava. I'm gonna test that. Okay, I'm also not hurt by lava if I'm Fishman, apparently. Okay, do I have some kind of armor that's, let me see, Dragon Mail. I thought it was only the dragon, but apparently he doesn't get hurt by lava either, so that's really good. And I've got a shield, so screw you. And you know what? If I use this, I can kill them. Only got a couple arrows, though. I purchased the lava armor? Jeez. See what a bad memory I have, Zerik? Awful memory. I like that icon. I like that emote, Bobby Beretta. The shield is excellent, by the way. Hey, Lady Nikki, too. I'm playing Wonder Boy. I must be stronger, too. Excuse me. You know what I need? Some Wawa coffee. And yes, I wish they sponsored me. They do not, but they should. I'm waiting for the day. It's the fourth one he does it on. Oh man, I'm just gonna get by that. This sword is like way stronger than that fire shit I had earlier. Which is nice to know. I can't wait to, like, get stronger and stronger in this. Upgrade. Upgrade my guy. And eventually we'll have Wonder Boy back. They give you a tease that you're gonna have him in the beginning. But he's gonna be a Wonder Boy. You probably only get him at the end of the game, I guess, right? I guess technically we are still Wonder Boy in Cursed Wonder Boy, but you know what I mean. Oh, you skeleton fuck. When did he start playing? Exclamation point uptime, and you might be able to see how long. Sold out, so I already got that. Did you burn your skin off, or are you happy to see me? Look at this. Oh, give me the money, give me the money. Give it a shot. There you go, 5 minutes, 24 seconds. $1,000 in this. Just played Wonder Boy on Sega Master System. Awesome game, says Danny Daddle. Yeah, so that was not a game that I owned growing up. Didn't have them all. And I'm only now realizing what I missed out on. So unfortunately, I did not have that one. But this game is essentially Wonder Boy 3 for Sega Master System. Let me get that. You know what? Boom. Screw you guys. Come on. Take them out. I figure why not use it if I have it. Oh, man. These guys are not... Alright. Rough. It's rough goings. You miss Sega systems? Don't blame you. Use your shield. Health is more appreciated, but I'm gonna get sent back so far if I don't get something. Oh, really? Oh wait, I can swim with him. What am I thinking? Forgot. Uh-oh. Look at all the doors. Oh my god, do you think one of them's gonna send me back to the beginning? And one of them's... Oh no! I feel like this is gonna be... I bet you one's gonna send me back to the beginning, and one's gonna progress me. That's my guess. Let's see if I can break in this door. Can I break in this? No, I can't. God damn. Let the chat vote. Alright, well, I came out of this door, and so I'm either gonna go in this top door or the bottom door. So what? Alright, chat, what do you want? That way you can blame the chat if they pick the wrong door. Okay, chat. I'm probably gonna die anyway with the low amount of health that I have. So, Ice Cool says bottom. FC says bottom. Most people... Everybody's saying bottom. Not one person has said top yet. Alright. Door number two. Alright, everybody in the chat said the right bottom, so... I'm gonna go with the chat. Well, looks like I'm stuck there. Let me go in there again. Is there anything else I can do? I don't think there's anything else I can do. So, alright. Chat was trolling me, weren't they? Now we're going to the top because there's no other choice. Oh my. Oh, we're him again. Okay. We're him again. I wonder if I can switch back if I go in there again. Ah! Now I can switch. Mouse. I want to be the mouse. Because then I can climb. Climb, climb. Ooh, gotta get there. No, no, mouse! Drop, mouse. Drop.
What was that? A ring? Let me see my thing. Thunder ring. I don't know what it does. But I got thunder ring.
Oh man, now how do I get out? Oh, you can break these, okay.
You don't need to do that, Adam. Please don't.
Oh, can I break these open now? Ah, I can.
Thanks, Adam.
Bump, 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 bump. 10 minutes, 54 seconds. Somebody else typed it in, right?
Okay, so this is the return. I don't know that I want to do that yet. So,
damn you.
That's gonna get me back to the beginning. Well, I got the ring. Maybe that's it. I think. Maybe I should change back. I mean, I have the mouse. I don't see the advantage of changing back to the dragon right now. It's funny that in this mode you're not a mouse at all. You're just smaller. So in this they decided to change you into a mouse. I kind of like that. So I'm trying to think what to do. So the bottom door will take me back to the beginning. The right door I already did. I got a ring. So I came over here. I don't know what the thunder ring exactly does. And he said earlier that he thinks both the new and older great. Yeah, I like both of the graphics. I think they're really cool. I feel like I should switch up to maybe the dragon or something. Let's see. Oh, this is the fish man again. Fishman was pretty decent. I'm trying to think of what to do. And I don't remember the other area that I went in to get to the... Oh, actually, I kind of do. I think if I wanted to get to that really hard area, I think I need to be the fish. Bring box. I think I'm going to be the mouse. I think I need to be the mouse, because the only other area I know of to go to is that really hard area that I was in earlier. Oh wait, actually, no, I'm sorry, I got there. Did I get there with the... I might have gotten there with the, I'm gonna change back to the mouse. Because I'm trying to remember, there was an area that I got to earlier that was... And when I say mouse, I mean this guy, because, yeah. Because there was that whole, like, jungle-ish area, and then, like, water or something. Yeah, I'm gonna be the mouse. Now... I have enough money that I could probably... actually, I don't know how much money that was earlier. Can I break these? No. Huh. Too bad I can't do, like, a down thrust. Fill up here. Hey, Poker Louie. Can't break all those. Oops, shit. I, I guess I'm going to go back where it was. The only thing I don't like about this is... You know what? I feel like there might be more things that I didn't find in the desert, too. I don't know. I don't know what to do. All I know is I hate that those guys up top. I wonder if I can go under like this. Oh no, you can't. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I can do this too. No. God, my favorite. All right, they tend to always give it to you there, I think. If nothing else, I'm collecting money, such as that. You hope you can catch my streams on the weekend. Well, you can always look at the past live streams if you miss anything that you wanted to say. Hey, Super Mega Dav. Fucking shit. I should just never jump when I get that. Give me another one. Amazing graphic design. I think it's great. Shit. Come on. I should check out Butcher. It's similar to Mini Doom 2. Is it PC? Meaning, like, not Steam? PC and consoles. Okay, there's the key. I'm trying to remember what to do. Is this where that boss was? This might have been that boss area. Let's see. I don't know if I have to go through all this. No, you know what? No. Go back. Wait, how do I go back? Oh, shit. What did I do? I was gonna try to go back. I don't know where this door is gonna take me. I don't know if I went this way before. I think I went up. Myself by going down here. Because I did not mean to do this. I wanted to go down and go in that water. But you know what? If I went in that water, I think that water is the way I got to that hard area with the ghosts. See, now I can't remember. Thanks, the Kindoc. Thanks for subscribing. Get some emotes. Try out the shit pickle emote. Yeah, I can't believe I got roped up here. I think I totally went the wrong direction. We'll see if we discover anything else, I guess. Oh, the fucking dock, okay. Like, Back to the Future. Imagine if Marty said that in Back to the Future. Hey, it's the fucking doc! I don't do a Marty impression, I'm sorry. It's one I don't do. I think I like the way these guys look better in this mode. Like some guys, I like these guys better in this graphics. Damn you. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, you'll get one, Ice Cool. As I'm collecting money. Oh my god, that's right, I have to go through all this again. I think I'm getting there though, and hopefully there's some kind of warp back at that point. I don't know. We'll see.
god, this part, this goes on and on and on and on. Too many. I wish I had the... That doesn't even work. Oh my god, that's bullshit. The coins up there. Alright, am I to the door yet? Oh my god. Brutal. Oh my god. Just kill me. Just kill me. Oh my god, do they respawn too? I hate these fucking things. Holy shit, there's another... I remember this being long, but not this fucking long. This is all for, like, nothing, because I'm not even going the right way, I don't think. Finally, here we go. Oh my god, please tell me this takes me somewhere good. Alright, I'm never going in there again. This is where I meant to go, the whole time. In here. Alright. I didn't know I was gonna get locked in that area. Yeah. Return. Oh my god, this is all the way back to the beginning. Alright, so... All that whole thing did was get me two potions. Oh my god. Alright, well, better than nothing, I guess. Let's see. So, I'm gonna search around a little bit. Let's see if I can go anywhere. I can't climb those. Let's go down here and look around. Oh yeah, I got that already. Shit. This guy is just... Uh-huh. Alright, well, I can change the fish man there. I don't know if that's gonna help me, but... So that's good. There's a way that I can switch between them. See if I can make a swim up here. Aha, I can break this shit. Ooh, money. Let's go in here. Samurai armor. Oh, I'd love to have that. Piranha Man? Is that what he's called? Piranha Man? That's funny. I didn't know that. Alright, so I can't get that yet. And I can't go up there. Alright. Well, better than nothing, let's see. I need to get money. Now this is this. I still don't have money, so... I better not go back this way now.
Oh god, I guess I have to go back this way now. I wonder if this will take me back. Let's see where this goes. Oh, this does bring me back. Okay. let's see. So I could also switch to the mouse here. I wish I could do something like down thrust there. I don't think the mouse can. Let me switch to, which one was it? Maybe it was this one. Mike should do getting over it stream. I can't play that game. It hurts my hand. It gives me, like, carpal tunnel syndrome. So that's not happening. This dude. Oh, wait, I wonder. Hang on a second. Oh, he can't go through. Damn. I don't think the. Let me try one more time with that mouse. I don't think the mouse can go down. Oh, shit. I can break that with him. But can I jump up there? Is the thing. Huh. Maybe they get, oh shit, maybe they give you something later where you can jump higher. Alright, let's try the mouse again. The mouse looks so determined. He's very determined. Alright, let's see if this can happen. No, like, fucking shit. No luck with that. Alright. Maybe this hard area was. Maybe it was down here. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this. I can break these now. Oh, my. Swim, fishman. Piranha Man, I'm sorry. God forbid. Just to think this is how this game was. It really holds up, this game. It's just a good game.
I feel like, did I go here before?
Oh. Cure. Okay. Cochran752, hey Mike, how's it going? Liking the game? I am very much liking this game. It's really, really awesome. I recommend buying this game, guys. It's good. This is the kind of game that anybody can play, too. It's got a good range of, like, it's not too easy and it's not too hard, you know. It's somewhere right in the middle. It's got a good level of difficulty for anyone, I think. And if you like the old school, you got that. If you like the newer graphics, it's got that. It's got the different musics. Maybe we'll do modern for a little bit. It's weird to play with the 8-bit look with the modern music. Anything good? Come on. Another heart thing? Yes! That's good. Bum bum bum. Bum ba da da. Don't you love that works underwater? Mike's power grows. Oops. There's a door here, you can barely notice. Oh look, it's a sunken ship. You guys see it? The shipwreck. Oh, not these. The worst. The worst! It's like something right out of a Fleischer cartoon. Swing, you sinners! Mini Moocher. I really love, if you guys haven't watched all those old Fleischer cartoons, and I'm not talking about the Popeye, Betty Boop stuff, I mean like there's other cartoons they did. Type in Swing, you sinners. You know what? Type in Bimbo's Initiation. If you haven't seen that cartoon, watch it. Swing, you sinners. Or there's another one I'm thinking of with the ghosts. It has Cab Calloway in it. I can't think of the name of it. But any of those, it reminds me of something out of Fleischer. I only saw his Superman stuff. Well, that's good. Go watch Bimbo's Initiation. It's a good cartoon. It's like 7 minutes long. Just watch it. It's good. Come on, these guys. They're like unstoppable. There we go. I love Flip the Frog, yeah. Fleischer animation's better than stuff being done with modern technology. Absolutely. It's some of the best shit ever made. No doubt. Also, there is a real nice Popeye set that came out on DVD years back. I'd still recommend that, even though it's a DVD and not a Blu-ray. I don't know if the Popeye stuff ever came out on Blu-ray, but it should if it didn't. Sure. Enough hits and you'll get them. Those guys are strong. Yeah, but we could get on the subject of old cartoons. It's definitely a subject I enjoy. I'm actually a really big fan of the old Woody Woodpecker cartoons. Oh man, there's one I'm trying to think of the name of it. God, I can't think of the name of it. I wish I had that set out here right now. I know there's one I like. Oh man, I'm trying to think of the fucking titles of them. I can't think of the titles off the top of my head. I'd have to look them up. Barber of Seville is one that I like a lot, but there's another one that's really, really good. Oh, God damn it. I cannot think of the name of it. It's going to drive me crazy. I'm going to have to look up a list of Woody Woodpecker cartoons so I can tell you guys. In fact, I'm going to pause it for 1 second because that's going to drive me fucking nuts because I want to give you guys, I'm giving you cartoon recommendations right now. Let me see if I can figure this out really quickly. Oh, you know what? I'm sorry. I know why. It's a Lance cartoon, but it's not, Woody Woodpecker's not in it. That's why I'm having trouble finding it. But it's on the Woody Woodpecker. Hang on, let me just look up the... I'm gonna find it. Oh my god, I might have to look this up later because this is going to take too long. Oh, no, I just found it. Let me make sure this is it before I give this recommendation. I just found it. Now I'm like looking at cartoons in the middle of this fucking stream. I better not have this going. Yeah, this is it. It's cool. It's just cool animation. It's Abu Ben Boogie from 1944. You can look that up. It's a anyway. That's a really cool animated short. But also, if you want to see a good Woody Woodpecker cartoon, look up Barber of Seville. All right, I'm gonna get back to the game. Sorry, we got on animation topic. Watch Mike react to cartoons. Yeah, seriously. Sorry, I had to figure out the title of that. That was just gonna drive me crazy. But the only thing I saw, I just saw it online, and it was in really bad quality. So it might be hard to take the recommendation if you look at it in bad quality, because it'll, you know, you don't want to look at one thing you don't want to look at in bad quality is animation. You know, and you find it in good quality somewhere. Or else it's gonna ruin what I'm talking about. That guy's not coming back. Cobweb Hotel. were any of the Three Stooges cartoons any good? I've yet to see any that were too good, unfortunately. Love the Three Stooges. I love their early shorts and everything. The Stooge shorts from the 30s were amazing. Also a fan of Laurel and Hardy, all that stuff. There's one Laurel and Hardy where they're in the sawmill. That one's pretty good. And I like the one where they're in the hospital too. I think it's called County Hospital. The end of it, they end up hanging out the window. That's pretty funny. The fucking doc says, "Yo, Mike, how can we donate?" You can. Well, you're already subscribed, aren't you? The other thing you can do is there's bits. The fucking doc. I'm talking to the fucking doc here. Holy shit, this is bad news right here. I should have killed some of these guys earlier. Let me try to get through this. There's bits on Twitch. So if you get yourself some bits, you can do that. Yeah, I got you trapped. Bits and sub, yeah, bits. You gotta get the bits, doc. Hey, the fucking doc. Fucking doc's gotta get the fucking bits. I don't know what voice that is. That's me going crazy voice. The fucking doc's gotta get the fucking bits, you know? Cochran. What's up, Doc? Kind of sounds a little like Bugs Bunny. There you go, Cochran. Gotta get the fucking bits, Doc. What are you gonna do if you don't got no bits, Doc? Can't be donating without no bits. Give me that. Oh, fills it up. Thank you very much. I needed that. All right, let's get out of here. This section's hard. There's these things. Yeah, there you go. Those things. Oh my god, what? I need to pay attention. I'm gonna get destroyed by this guy. Ah! Alright, well, that's one. Oh no. Oh my god. Holy crap. How do I even hit this fucking guy? I have no potion. Oh my god. I don't even know how to hit this guy. Oh god, I can just jump up and hit him in the face, but it's like fucking hard. Okay. Holy shit, this is gonna be hard. Ugh, I'm trapped. I can't. Oh my god, this is hard. And then you got the drops coming from the ceiling. Alright, there you go. One. Okay. Oh, when he does that shit. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna have to practice that. The problem is I gotta get all the way back to him. Oh my god. Please give me potion. Okay, good. I'm gonna need like several potions to fucking fight that guy. Alright, well, at least I know where to go. Sort of. I think it's down... wait, where even is it? I think it's down in this one. Gotta get all the way back there. I'm gonna have to... See, there are shops to buy the potion, but it's like... They're like on the other side of the fucking world. I wish I could find a shop over here that has potion. This is the one. That was a hard boss fight, by the way. If I had a few things of potion, maybe. The other thing is, if I had like a ton of the lightning shit, that could help. See, the that's not gonna help. And you know what? Even getting there is gonna be hard because I don't even. Jesus. This is no joke anymore. Remember what I was saying earlier about it being moderately difficult? Now it's getting to the point where it's pretty difficult. Look, you can just walk over it. The lady over here fills me up, I think, so let's go. I barely need it, but I'll do it. Did you find out what the Thundercat ring does? I think it helps me break the blocks. Thundercat ring. The Eye of Thundera. They need to make more Thundercat games. Man, why can't they make a Thundercat game that's as good as this? Like, you know what they did with Transformers Devastation? Why can't they do that with Thundercats? I guess Thundercats doesn't have a bazillion dollar movie tie-in, whatever. Michael Bay, all that shit. So it's not as viable anymore, unfortunately. Oh, wait. Where's this thing? Oh, there. It's on the ceiling here. I always miss it. It's hard to see. I don't think there's gonna be doors on the ceiling. Alright, let's try this again. Now maybe we can talk about. If I wasn't talking about fucking Woody Woodpecker like last time, maybe I'll do better. Okay, fire is good. Fire could be helpful. Man, I just cannot fucking get lucky with this. Are they gonna come up here and totally screw me? I can hear Woody's voice taunting us. That's more like Elmer Fudd right there. Fuck you, fuck you. Ugh. If they would ever give out off one of those big hearts again, that would be nice. Bugs Woodpecker. Yeah, we did do that in the crazy castle thing, didn't we? I don't have any more of those. See, what you need here is the whirlwind. I just don't have it. Give me a heart. Give me a big heart. Is it on Switch? Apparently it's on Switch, yeah. I'm playing now on Steam, though. The more fire, the better, because I think I could actually maybe use that for that end, dude. That's helpful. Yes! Okay. If I can keep this shit. This is where this becomes a fucking nightmare. Oh my god. Gotta get the money. Now I have no more whirlwinds, which isn't good, but it was probably a little bit better than I did before. I'm gonna get fucking screwed here, huh? Good. Oh my god, thank god. That's fucking excellent. Give me a heart, give me a heart. Damn you. Yes! Alright, that's what I needed. Until that shit starts happening. Come on. This might be it. If this is it. Okay, yeah, I wasn't even paying attention when I first did this. Great, that's it. Ah. Okay. What opportunity do I get to really hit him? Well, if I stand like that, let's see. Ah. I gotta figure this out. That's where I can get him, okay. Oh, does the water not actually hurt me? Shit, 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 shit. I think the water might not actually hurt me. Oh, it's like, I thought when he jumps is that when I can get him. There. Okay, it's, by the way, it's not like jump towards him, it's just like jump straight up. Oh, fuck. But then he jumps twice, and that's what's fucking me. Okay. Oh, now he's jumping three times. He's changing his fucking pattern up. There really isn't a fucking pattern to this. I know there is, but... There. Ah. Down. There. good. Okay. Good. Okay, maybe he'll stay doing the same fucking thing. That'd be nice. Oh. Okay, I'm getting a little better at this now. I got more of the idea of what to do now. Oh shit, until he starts double jumping and triple jumping and shit. I've almost got him. Oh, you fucker. Until he did that. Ah, come on. Almost, almost. Ah! Anxious. There. Oh, I feel like I'll make that more difficult than it is. Alright, what's it gonna turn me into now? Is it like a bear? What is this? Oh, is this a lion? Hang on, I gotta see this and yeah, it's like a lion. Let's go in here. Still can't get that. Fucking thing's expensive. Whoa, strong, huh? That's pretty badass. I like the lion. I don't like that guy up top. I still hate that guy. Oh, you know what? Can he? He can hit up, can he? I don't know if that warps me back or anything. But I have an idea what I can maybe do with him. Oh, I wonder if I should take him through the fucking fire area. Oh, wait, no. The fire area was where I got the ring, so never mind that. Oh, I know where I'll take him. I'll take him where that really hard area was with those ghosts earlier, but God knows, I don't remember how to get there. I don't remember where that was. There was somewhere that had, like, ghosts. I know the area I just went through had ghosts, but there was another part that I was having a really hard time with, and it was the fish guy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh wait, I can get back up. Oh, fuck. The place I got to with the mouse. No, I think I was the fish when I was doing it. I might have been the... Maybe I was the mouse. Oh wait, can I go this way? Oh yeah. Well, that takes me back to the town. Let's just go back with that. Let's try this. Oh shit. I wonder if those would stay, is that where I could get the fish down here? Wait, is this not water? That's weird because it was like... Oh shit. Ah, really? There we go. Thought so. Ooh, look at this blade. Lion Man, +250 attack. Hell yeah. What's this? No charm, no sale. Okay, I need a charm. Come back there. But I'm, like, stronger now. Oh, look at this. There's all kinds of shit going on. First of all, underground, and then I can go... Is this just to get back? Let's see. I don't know if this was a good idea. That's a return spot. Okay. I like how they give you... That's like they give you an option whether or not you want to return or not. That's nice. Oh, shit! Alright, well... Alright. At least it's not far back. I thought they were gonna give me an option to return. Wait, did I not do this before? Nah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that was this? Wait a second. Oh, look at this. This is a whole different area. There's so much hidden shit. Another heart! And money. Oh my god. So you have to make it to that third one. Doop, 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 doop. Lion Man. Area. Oh, you can make it to that one? Shit. That's interesting. Content ID, fake Nick. That's why. AKA, not our fault. What was that I just got? Was that the fireball? That was a fireball. It looks so different in this. I'm not used to it. Yeah. And also, to be honest, I've never played it, so we were gonna do it when it came out, but weren't able to because of that, so I decided I'd never played it. So you wouldn't enjoy it anyway, because I wouldn't know what I was doing, frankly. Try going through this as Mouse Man. 'Twas not fun. Oh, you swapped. You switched the characters because you can do that. No secrets. Actually, these guys are bad. I like how those guys look. They're very, like, Halloween-y. Halloweeny. Halloweeny! There's an emote we need. How about Halloween emotes? How about... I know what we need for fucking emotes. Betzel die cut emotes. That's what I would like to say. Can we get some fucking... I don't know if it's Betzel or Beetzel or how the fuck it's pronounced, but the Halloween die cuts. That's what I would like to say, frankly. Bum, 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 bum. I missed the comment anyway, Zurich, so. Why isn't there a pile of shit emote? There could be. There's already shit pickle. Like, what more do you want? The first emote we ever had had fucking shit on it. By the way, guys, there will be more emotes coming very soon. So, I must still have the armor on to not get hit by... or not get hurt by fire, because, oh shit, I can't be like that. You know what, let's just go this way. Oh no, I can't. Screw this guy. That's what we're gonna do. You can never have enough shit, I guess so. You guys like your shit, huh? Oh, I want that. I wonder if it disappears. You think it disappears? Probably. At least they're giving me health. What am I here? There, that's what you do there. I was so worried earlier about these droplets. They don't even hurt you. I wonder if this has the droplets, or if that's just... I don't think it has it. These guys are fucking awesome in 8-bit. I can't decide if I like this better 8-bit or with the new graphics. I like them both so much. Isn't it funny to see a game with both styles like this? It's so neat. It was one of the coolest things I've seen, to be honest with you. More games should do shit like this. Just give us the option between... Like, imagine if Cuphead, you could play it in 8-bit as well. You know, wouldn't that be cool? They should release an update to it where you could do that or something. Imagine if you could play Dark Souls in 8-bit, that would be fucking awesome. They need to do an 8-bit Dark Souls. Like, full out, like, whole thing. Like, a legit 8-bit Dark Souls. That would be fucking great. I would play the shit out of that. That's right, you heard us correctly. We'll be right here directly to present the cartoon directly. Boo 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 boo. The king of cartoons. There we go. Cartoon! Let the cartoon begin! Let the cartoon begin. Oh, ninja! Look at that cool foreground. See how it moves with sort of, or does it actually? Kind of feels like it does. And then this has nothing. Isn't that, they made this look way better, huh? Ninja Gaiden. Oi! Shit. Oh no, I didn't have another thing. I thought I had another one. Land on the heart. Land on the heart, you fucking asshole. So far back. Not too bad, to be honest with you. I mean, I don't know. Let me fill up over here first. Bum ba da bum 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 ba da bum 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 bum. I really need... I really need a potion. Maybe somebody will give me some. I heard Ninja Gaiden, what's happening? There was ninjas in the game. If he missed. Whoa, shit. Fuck. slipped. Bum bum bum. That nurse. And yes, I. Whoa! Oh, okay, at least that lets you out. Whoa! Ah, gah, gah, gah. How would you get up there? There must be a way to... Oh, the mouse. Hang on. Oh, and you can go that way with the mouse. I'm getting the mouse. Hang on a second. We're getting the mouse. Just fucking thought of that. Which way is it for the mouse? How do you... I think... Is it this? I'm trying to remember how you... I think it's... This. This is changes you. By the way, I wonder if you can just jump off and on. Let's see. Oh, you can. I didn't know that earlier either. Okay, well that's cool. Thanks, corporate gamer. Bum 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 bum. So good. Alright, so we're gonna do this with the mouse. Oh god, I got that already. Oh, wait a second. Wait. I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Wait a second. So I can't... I'm not going to be able to get there with the mouse. Am I? Hang on a second. Because I need the shit. So we can't do that. Never mind. Because there's no way to... What am I doing? Long way. There's no way to get there with the mouse. Shit. I thought I was being slick there for a second, but there's gotta be some way to get that mouse down there. Because there's mouse things down there. How do you like that? There's mouse things down there. Thank you, Raku SXB. You haven't to use Lion-O? What? Oh fuck, I just went the wrong way again. I keep doing the wrong thing. You haven't to use Lion-O. Gotta get the mouse things. The mouse things. This is what we're gonna do. We're going up to the top. See, right here, somehow there's a way to get up there with the mouse. See, with the chat, I don't know if you just said, like, you gotta use the chat, or you gotta use the cat dude, or if you said, you gotta use the cat dude. Means two totally different things, right? You gotta use the cat, dude. That's where people get themselves in trouble with texting instead of, you know, misinterpreting the way people mean things, which is so often the case. Especially when you have a sarcastic sense of humor like me, and then you type something, you know, you type something sarcastic to somebody, which is everything that I say, practically. You guys ever have that problem? You know what I'm saying? Just use the cat, dude. And they have, like, a cat. I don't know what the fuck that face is, but that face with the... cat is funny. Dude, where's my cat? Okay. not the responses I thought I was going to get out of that conversation. I just can't. Oh my god. And that, there's just a bunch of fucking, just a bunch of fucking cat emotes. Like, oh my god. You guys are fucking make me laugh. By the way, I downloaded Iconoclasts. Have any of you guys played it? Because I haven't played it yet. I heard it was good. I looked at the trailer of it, and I thought it looked pretty good, too. But I haven't actually played the game. I'd like to know if everything's become cats now. I need some kind of cat emote, too, I think. You know, it should look like a Thundercat. I should have a Thundercat emote. That'd be perfect. Totally gotta get the mouse thing. Get all the mouse things. Seems good. Yeah, has anybody, have you actually played Iconoclast though? So you said it seems good. It's just so many cats. Can't. Thanks, Raffle Van Wagon. Appreciate it. Have I played Hollow Knight? Is that one of the Shovel Knight things? Is that what you mean, or is it something different? Because there's all the different, there's like Plague Knight and Spectre Knight and everything. Is that the new one? No, the newer one was King Knight, so you're probably talking about something else. The cutest Thundercat. Yeah, it's a completely, yeah, that's what I thought. For a second, I don't know, I was thinking of Shovel Knight. No, I have not played Hollow Knight, then. I did play Shovel Knight King Knight, though, which was, I think, my least favorite entry with Shovel Knight. But my favorite was the one they did prior to that, was Spectre Knight. It was excellent. Yeah, if you guys have not played Shovel Knight Spectre Knight, definitely play that. That was really good. Really enjoyed that. Also, I don't know if you guys caught my stream the other day, but I was playing Portal. Which, you know, I'm late to, like, a lot of games from that era. Like, 2007 to 2012, or 2014 or something. That kind of era. Basically, like, the late 2000s. Like, I wasn't... Because I was... You know what I was playing? Like, NES. I was playing the games that were on ABGN, you know. I didn't really have time to play all those kind of games. So I'm catching up. So I just played Portal for the first time, believe it or not. And you know what another game is that I missed? That I'm trying to catch up on? I missed Bioshock, which, when's that from? When did Bioshock come out? Can somebody look it up? Because that was another one that I had heard about and I kind of wanted to play, but I missed out on playing it, and I know it's a popular one. Or it was, at least. So there's just a lot of games I gotta catch up on. Mike's climbing up to modern gaming. Yeah, exactly. Bioshock was 2007. Well, there you go, that's what I said. And isn't Portal 2007? I missed out on everything. You know what, I think I was playing, like Twilight Princess. You know why? Because I got the Wii. And I was playing Wii shit. I was playing like Wii Sports and stuff. So I wasn't playing all that other stuff. Because didn't the Wii come out in like 2006 or 2007? I was probably playing Twilight Princess for like a fucking year. No, I think I beat that game in like a week. But yeah, 2007 was an incredible year for gaming. Portal 2 is amazing if you haven't played. I haven't played Portal 2 yet. But I beat Portal last night, actually. It was a long stream, and some of it I felt like I was doing good, and other parts I got really fucking stuck. So, like, there were certain parts where I was like, ah, I really figured that out fast. And then other parts I was like, oh my god, this is embarrassing. And that's the way it goes. That's right, you heard us correctly. We'll be right here presently to present the cartoon directly. Dooby 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 doo wah! The king, the king, the king of cartoons! Every time I see those three flowers, I'm gonna do that, just so you know. Thanks, Zurich. Invisible door with sword in this zone. Oh, he's giving me a tip. On the top near the dead end. Okay.
An invisible door.
Hang on. Oh, God. That was the worst time ever to take a sip of my coffee. Jesus Christ. Well, it was my fault for taking a sip of my coffee. That was all my coffee's fault. I'm gonna blame it on Wawa coffee. Ah, crap. Alright, I guess we're doing it again. I like the RIP thing. Is that an NES cartridge with RIP on it? That's actually pretty cool. Is that what that is, or is that a tombstone? Because it looks like an NES cartridge. I really would like to know if that's an NES cartridge, or if it's just a tombstone, because that... Where did that come from? Where did that emote come from? That's really... I like that. Oh! That's cool. I know him. I've talked to him before. He's a good guy. We had a conversation about NES games before. Mexican Runner. That's an emote from his chat, apparently. Oh, we had a good conversation. So he's beaten every NES game, and he does speedruns and all that kind of stuff, which I do not. But he was telling me a lot of the games, because I was like, you beat every NES game, what ones did you think were the hardest? And the ones that he thought were the hardest were ones that I didn't really think were the hardest in a lot of cases. And then other ones that he thought were... Basically, we had very opposite views on which ones we thought were hard and which ones we thought were, like, easier. Because there were some that I beat that I didn't think were too hard, and he thought they were really hard, you know? And then vice versa. But, you know, that's amazing that he... And he's so good at games, by the way. He's just absolutely phenomenal. And far better gamer than I am, without a doubt. And he's great. If you guys haven't seen his channel, go check him out. In fact, I didn't even, now that I've jumped onto Twitch, I gotta write that down, actually. I didn't really realize, because I had talked to him on other means. I actually should subscribe to his, or follow his channel or whatever, because I like his stuff. He streams almost every day. Okay. I will have to, I'm gonna have to check that out, because I haven't watched his stuff in a while. Because I didn't even know, like, somebody had told me, like, right before he beat every NES game, which was maybe sometime last year, maybe it was the year before, but right before that, somebody had said, you know, hey, this guy's trying to beat every single NES game, and I think he I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think he left Mario 3 to the last one. I think he was, like, saving it to be that last, because, you know, it's not that hard, like, good one to end on kind of thing. But I talked to him a little bit before he actually did it, and then he did it shortly after, so it was really, really cool. Better than Mike Inconceivable. There's many. Many, many people that are better than me. But I have beaten some hard games. I beat, let's think about the games that I've beaten. Let's see. I beat Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, which that's very hard. It's also very random, and I think that's the hardest thing about it, is how just random it is. Valo216 just subscribed. Thank you very much, Valo. Let's see. I did Contra 3 on Super Nintendo, which is really, really hard. although I was doing one of the parts of the game totally wrong, like the overhead view, which I had learned some stuff after I beat it that makes it a little easier. But that game's, if you do it on the hard level, is unbelievably difficult. I think, at least. Anyway, I did Empire Strikes Back. That's a hard game. The Super Nintendo Empire Strikes Back. What else? I've done Punch-Out. I've done... not too long ago, I did Silver Surfer, which wasn't as much of a challenge as I thought it was going to be honest with you. I actually thought... I had recently played a game called Nexer for... What's it called? Turbo Duo, or PC Engine Nexer, and it's a shooter, and I think that game's much harder than Silver Surfer. You know, Silver Surfer has that reputation of, oh, such a hard game, and it is, it's very hard, but I was more happy with myself that I beat Nexer. I thought it was much, much more difficult than that. You've done Superman 64. Oh, that's right. Hardest game ever. Superman 64 wasn't the hardest game. I mean, it was kind of difficult in ways. It's just, it was hard in terms that it was fucking terrible. And it was a struggle to keep playing it. And it was long, and it was boring, and so in certain ways it was hard, yeah. I really wanted to stop playing that when I was playing it, but I also really wanted to do it because it's, you know, a funny game to have beaten, so I don't know. I never want to play that game again, though. That's one of the worst fucking games I've ever played in my life. Mike should do the Mario before he signs off this morning. Do the Mario! Swing your arms from side to side. You know what? We had a conversation about that. What doing the Mario is. So you swing your arms from side to side. Swing your arms from side to side. Okay. Come on, it's time to go do the Mario. Take one step, and then again. So you take two steps and you swing your arms from side to side, and that's how you do the Mario. That's all it is. If you really think about it, like, how stupid is that? It's so stupid. Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go do the Mario. Take one step, and then again. I always like the idea of, by the way, of people joining my chat at moments like that. Like, if somebody just joined right there, they're like, oh, here's Mike in the middle of the night fucking singing do the Mario. What an asshole. Oh, hang on a second. Bum, 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 bum. Let's see something. Let me go back. I may have missed
a secret.
Try to not die. At least if I can get this secret. Even if I die, I'll be. You know what? Do I have any lightning bolts? I don't. I have shit. You have shit, Mike. You have fucking nothing. They don't give out many lightning bolts, do they? Alright, apparently there's an invisible door. With the Tasmanian sword! Blah, 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 blah. Darling, Ray under, down under, rain or shine, come to Tasmania, down in Tasmania. I don't know the words. Lion Man plus 164 attack. Oh yeah, we gotta get it. Boom. You're my first client. Oops. Up and attack, transform. Oh. Look at that. You can transform like that. Did I always have that ability, or is that just now? I feel like I would have figured that out. Or is that the sword? Is that what the sword does? I didn't really read it thoroughly. I should have. I think that I just... Did I just get that ability? That's cool. If that I just got that ability. That opens a lot of things in the game up. The sword gave it to me. Okay, I was gonna say. Well, that's a fucking huge item to get. Now I can go do that mouse thing. So even if I die here, which I'm sure I probably will once I get to that ninja part, that's awesome. That's like the best thing in the whole game right there, in that invisible door. Now you... Witch Knight says... he goes, now you can get the mouse things. I like that. Alright. Okay, you got me on that one, Witch Knight. By the way, I see... Witch Knight, I see a little star next to your name. Is that a badge? Because I'm still trying to learn this, all this Twitch stuff. Oh, here you go. I said I'd do it, so. That's right, you heard us correctly. We'll be right here presently to present the cartoon directly. Dooba 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 doo wah. The king, the king, the king. Shit. Of I'm dead. Dun 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 dun. Almost dead. The king of I'm dead. Shit. I am dead, too. That's alright, though, because we got the sword. Bits, badge, subscribers. I'm getting all kinds of answers. I think the star appeared after I subscribed. Okay. At least the mouse men... What's that? Shoot, did I get something there? No. Okay, so... Alright, so I have this ability to switch now by going boom like that. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go try to do this mouse thing. The mouse thing, the mouse thing. And this is so much quicker. Dun, 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 dun. I love that I can do that now. The mouse thing. Stars for subscribers, and you can customize that. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing... I just wasn't sure, so I will be customizing the badges. That's also coming very soon. So you guys are going to have all sorts of customizable badges and emotes. And we're going to do cheers as well. I don't know if anybody is a cheers. How do you do the cheers? Because I don't know. But I'm having somebody work on making the cheer. I just don't know. Because I don't... The thing is, guys, I don't type really in the chat. So I don't know. In fact, let me do this right now so I can actually know. Because I kind of like to know about how you guys actually do this. So if you click like the face, it looks like you can do the emote, and if you click the other thing, it says you cannot cheer in your own channel. Okay. So the other little thing next to the face apparently is the cheer thing. So but I do have somebody working on a thing for the cheer. That should be cool. Okay, so anyway, so yeah, oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. Crap, can I get back? So yeah, once again, I was, oh no, wait, I don't have to do that. Here we go, let's check this out. Oh, I can't get back here? Come on. Yes, I can, come on. Ah, let's see what this does. Another sword. I don't know what sword that was, but... And how do I get up that door right there? Oh, it looks like I'm gonna have to. He can't climb that wall, though. Oh, do I just walk back? Wait a second. I'm not in water. Huh. Can't crush these things in the background. Okay, let's see. I wonder if... Hang on a second. I just got a sword in here, so... Let's see which one... I don't know which one it was that I just got. Magical saber. Let's try this. Oh, there you go. Maybe I can create stairs. Oh god, what did I just do? Oh wait, now, do I switch back to the... Oh, what the fuck did I just do, man? down. I can't switch right now. I'm trying to... Oh boy. I can't... Hang on, let me... let me see what I can do here. Well, that's a sword that'll... I can't switch... Fucking... Because I feel like if I could switch back to the... Oh, you know what? No, the lion guy would break these bricks, too. So... Because I was thinking if I switched to the mouse, but that's not right. So... Fuck. Wait, there's really no way out of here? Well, this is designed off of a game that was for Sega Master System, so I guess it's possible that I could be totally fucked right here. Really? I think I'm fucked. Oh boy, that's a bad situation. See what happens when you're in the middle of a dungeon and you use a magical sword and you don't know what you're doing with the magical sword? Things like this can happen. Can you break the blocks? Apparently I can't. And I can't switch. So, Alright. Well, we can return to the title. That's one way out. Let's see. There you go. That's how you get out, I guess. Guess that's how I get out of that. Oh, now I'm on this again. Alright, I need my... Let's turn my Tasmania sword on. I guess that's the strongest one, too, since it's on the bottom. Let's see, 130. Oh, 164. 250. 90. Oh, let's keep that on. 250, hell yeah. You could have changed weapons, most likely. Oh. Yeah, I didn't think of that. Sorry, if that's true. Alright, let me try to actually do this now. Keep fucking this up. Once again, I fucked it up. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, I need the... Which one is it? Is it? It's this one. There we go. So you have to have that sword on. Huh. I couldn't jump up there anyway. Maybe that's just not something you can do. And I want to get up there, like... Maybe this is futile right now. Oh, you know what? I bet you come out of this. I bet that's what this is. And you know what? Since I already have it, it's like pointless, but I want to... Let's see if I can actually do this. Since I already got that, let's switch. Here we go. Let me not fuck this up this time. Magical saber. Here we go. Wait. You have to be able to break this. Okay. So, I get it now. So I'm doing like that. Oh, but I can't. You know what? So I could have gotten out of it for one thing. I'll figure it out at some point. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump, bump. If I could, like, stab forward. There we go. Okay. That's a step in the right direction.
You know, I wonder... Ha! This is what you do. You switch to the goddamn mouse. No wonder I was having such a hard time. Oh, and it takes you all the way back to the beginning. That still didn't get me to that area I was hoping for. I prefer it when he plays games at least 20 years old or so. This is way too modern for me. Oh, here you go. Does that make you feel better? Fluffy dog, you feel better now? I think that's the favorite, my favorite thing I've ever done in any stream. There you go. You happy? Or were you setting me up? I think you might have been setting me up. Now, if you're not happy now, I'll never satisfy you. I don't know what to tell you. You know what? There's got to be a way to get up there because there's a damn door. I'll figure it out some way. That's Mike's secret power. He goes, well, this is certainly better. You're welcome, Fluffy Dog. So, Fluffy Dog, have you ever heard of Wonder Boy? And if you haven't, don't worry, because I didn't have it when I was a kid either. My next-door neighbor had a Sega Master System, and I would play that a lot. And I played Alex Kidd, and a bunch of games, actually. A bunch of games. But, yeah, when I got the Sega Master System, I had Alex Kidd and several other games. So I actually didn't play this stuff, but I'm learning about it now. And Wonder Boy 3 for Sega Master System, which is, hey, it's a game over 20 years old, which is what you wanted. That's basically this, what we're playing right here. But they reskinned it like this to make it with modern graphics. Isn't that neat? So it's... You know, it's good for all generations, I guess you could say. So, I hope you're happy now. My friend down the road had Wonder Boy. Yeah. I didn't have any friends that had Wonder Boy. Unfortunately. Nobody I knew had it. I did have a friend when I was a kid, though, that had a Neo Geo, believe it or not. I was the odd duck in my neighborhood who had a Master System while all the other kids had an NES. Yeah, I think the NES was more common to have. But, you know, that's not a bad thing. You got to have different experiences than everybody else, which in a way could be... kind of cool. Gives you something else to talk about. And if you did have, if you did grow up with the Sega Master System, I'd like to know what some of your favorite games for it were. Did you have Wonder Boy? And that was, who was it that said that? That was Insane Wayne. Insane Wayne, let me know. What Sega Master Systems did you have that you liked? A Sega Master System, and this was my favorite game. Even to this day, I still haven't found a better one. It says Magwaza. Do you guys have other favorite Sega Master System games? I guess during this conversation we should have this on, huh? Is this where that secret door was? I think it might have been. One Master System game you should check out is Todd's Adventure in Slime World. Really? Is that a real thing? I haven't heard of that one. Is this game difficult? I would say it depends. Certain parts of the game get a little bit difficult. And it depends
what you consider difficult. I find this game to be... I find this game to be of medium difficulty, in my opinion. There are sections that get a little difficult. I wouldn't really call this an overly difficult game, though. No. It's just the more you play it, you get stronger as you go. So, yeah, I'm gonna say that this is not really a difficult game, very much. As long as you put the time into it and keep searching around and gradually get stronger, you know? Oh, can I really not do that? Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. Having the anti-fire thing is like the best thing. You know what? Do I have any... like nothing? Ah, shit. Heart's good. If I can ever get to this damn ninja thing again. Or if they would ever give me a heart or a potion. If I could just get a damn potion. This fucking guy. I hate this fucking thing. More than anything. There. Graphics became modern. Yes, they did. You know what else you can do? I haven't done this in a while. There you go. You can do that too, but that's not exactly what I wanted to do. Still not exactly what I wanted, but there you go. You can do that, too. Just trying to get it right down the middle. Let me try it again. It's hard to get it right down the middle. Let me try it again. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. Still want it a little bit more over, but that's probably the best we're gonna get. Oh no. Actually makes it a little bit confusing. Oh, here we go. That's right, you heard us correctly. We'll be right here directly. Da 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 dooby 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 doo wah. I need some fucking hearts. Am I gonna die again here? Oh my god. You know, I gotta get here with some potion or something. I just keep dying on the same part. I need to find a place to buy the potion. I wish they sold it in the town. Like, damn. I don't think there's really a choice, though. I think that's, like, the way I gotta go. And they're not really giving me shit. So, I don't know. Guess that's just what I have to do. I keep forgetting I gotta go down. Seems like that doctor lady could give you some potions, but she's too selfish. Yeah, exactly. Don't you think she can give you, like, one? Brutal. Try it again. And they just don't give you any potions, which stinks. Actually, you know what? Wasn't there a shop down here? Let me look really quickly. What was this shop again? Or was this even a shop? This was... Oh, it takes you there. Oh, I thought that was a shop for some reason. Oh, you know what? Wait. There was that. Maybe this was the shop. That's to get that fucking cube. I bet you once I go through this area, you get this to buy this. Okay. Maybe if I could figure out how to get up there. Gotta be a way. No idea how to do it. That's annoying me so much. Ugh. I don't know. Not sure how to do it. Oh, fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, we're just gonna go try this again. Is this a PG-rated stream? My answer to that will be fuck no. I can't get through anything without doing that. The only way I get through a stream without cursing is inadvertently. I think I've seen a couple comments on a few streams that said, "Hey, you got through this thing without cursing." It's happened before, but not often. Very rarely. I think the fact that this game looks so cartoony and kiddish makes you think maybe this would be a PG stream. But if I do this, I think this is more appropriate to cursing. Now it's more like, fuck! You know, let's go underneath. You think there's a hidden door down here? Doesn't seem like it. Why is my picture so small? Because I don't want to block off a lot of the game. In fact, I put it in the bottom corner for this stream because I don't want to block off the top stuff because I want you guys to be able to see the hearts and the money and all that. That was for your convenience. It's a good thing, though. Oh, you're pretty thing. I'm gonna start using it. Am I gonna do Super Metroid Randomizer? That's something I talked about, I think, during one of my other streams. I'm not good enough at Metroid to do a randomizer. So, no. Metroid, Super Metroid, I've beaten it a few times. But, I'm not as versed on it as I am with, like, Link to the Past or the NES Zelda, so me doing a randomizer of Super Metroid, I wouldn't know. I would have no idea what I was doing. So, no, I will not be doing a Metroid randomizer. You will have to look to other streamers for that one, unfortunately. So, sorry about that. Mario 3 randomizer, yes. Mario 3 randomizer, I will do eventually. Give me a heart. You know what? I'm gonna try to kill this guy. Another heart. Oh my god, can I just... I never thought about that. Oh my god, fuck you, game. And he's just a... Does he give you a heart every time? Oh my god. Well, that's huge. Fireball. Oh my god, I just thought of another thing. Oh wait, he doesn't give me a fireball every time. It's a coin now. Let me kill this dude. Does he always give me a heart? No, he gives you fire. I could just do this for a while and fucking get shit. I wonder if they would eventually give me a blue potion. Fire. Fire is always good. Come on, give me a blue potion. One more time. This is some old school shit right here. Money. Alright, well, they're giving out different items. You could sit here all day and do this. Let me at least have full health before I leave this. And collecting money doesn't hurt either. Ah! Potion! Oh my god. I should fucking sit here and do this, huh? That was just a guess. Oh my god, another potion! Totally worth it. I'm totally doing this now. I didn't think it was actually gonna start giving me potions. Holy shit. Okay, this is totally worth it. Fuck this shit. You broke in the game. Exactly. And by the way, how much? Look at it. I got 6 fireballs. I've never had this many fireballs in my life. Yeah! Too bad they're not giving me lightning bolts, too. But hey, I'll take fire. So these guys spawn... This guy spawns coins. And he spawns hearts, fire, or occasionally, apparently, potion. Okay, that guy is now spawning that. Do they just spawn any kind of item? I can't believe you can only carry 3 potions. Oh, really? You can only carry 3? Is that true? You can carry up to 10 fireballs? Or I wonder if you can get more. Let's say 11. Look how many fucking fireballs you can get. I'm really curious about the 3 potion thing. This is the problem with random drops. Yeah, so they're just totally random, huh? Oh, look. 3. I wonder if that's true. Does anybody know if that's true or not? If you can carry 8 different swords, but only 3 potions. I don't know if it's true. I don't know if that's true. Also, they changed things a little bit, I think, between the original version of the game and this one. So I don't know if that's entirely true. I would love to get one more potion, just to see. But, you know what? I'm gonna keep going. because I don't want to waste all my time doing this. The king of cartoons. Mike could play Zelda clones forever. That's probably true. Let me fill my hearts up. I want to fucking win this time. I don't mind getting the money. Gotta get the money. One more heart, baby. One more heart. I didn't know earlier in the game you could do this kind of shit. I didn't think about it. There we go. Now we will now we're definitely gonna progress. Alright. Yeah, when somebody said I broke the game, now I feel like I did break the game. And there was nothing this way, right? Is it just totally... Oh, you can go this way too, huh? Oh no, you can't, because you gotta be able to jump up there. That's right. No wonder I kept going where the flowers were. I must admit, I thought they recorded each James and Mike Monday episode fresh instead of four at once, but I get it's not practical. Yeah, no. No, we record, I wish we could do that. I would do that if we could. That would be ideal. Alright, we're going in here. Good hearts. This is going much better now. I feel like you want the lion dude on this. He just seems stronger. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Alright. Being like extra cautious here. Let's see if I wonder if this guy's gonna respawn on me. No. Okay, good. Okay. Getting further. Oh my god. Ha, fuck off. Is there gonna be another one? Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you up with the dragon. Now it's getting to be like Bucky O'Hare, where you can switch between shit. Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare. Mutants and aliens and toads, beware. Oh boy. Boom. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're gonna give me potion? Well, you're a fucking good guy, aren't you? Not a fan of these bats. Does this go this way? No. You guess 3 is the max? Yeah, but I just actually used a potion, so I still am not 100% on that. It's probably true. Okay, now we're never gonna know. Dragon's good here. Why are they in, like, blocks? That's bizarre. You know what? We should... look at what this looks like. Doesn't exactly fill me up all the way there. I could use another potion, guys. Oh, man, that's just really fucking me up. These ninja dudes. Oh, man. Oh, what? They never did that shit before. Oh, man. I don't know how much further I'm gonna make it. Shit! No! These ninjas are fucking rough. Man, do I really have to do that? Oh, it's so far you have to go. Oh, and I didn't get a thing either. Oh, man. It's so far back. Man. Alright, maybe I'll give this one more shot. I don't know. I wonder if there's a different way I can go or anything. This is probably just what I'm supposed to do. You know what's one thing I could do? I wonder if, there was other places where I could get items and shit. I should probably look. I probably shouldn't have just did that. Stupid. Let me see what this guy was selling again. Tell me it's 1500. 16. Motherfucker. I should just get the money for that. Oh my god. Damn it. I wonder how good that armor is too. That was so stupid that I just spent that money on that. The game's not hard at all, he says. Well, it gets harder as it goes. Guess after this I'll have to go for that. I should not have spent that money on that. So I need 16 to buy that. And I don't even know if that's like really what I need or what.
It feels like a totally different game when you do this. It's so fucking weird that it's the same thing. Switch up the music. Almost forgot about switching the music up. Except Susie. I like the minimalist stream layout much better. You like this? You like this better? Ah. I like them both. I thought I used the lightning. Alright. I thought I just wasted a time. Ha. This is my guy. This is my Philip guy. See, now I definitely feel like I'm gonna have to sit here and do this again. I hate to do this, but there's no way I'm gonna make it if I don't have the potions. Hopefully they give it to me quickly. But this is a really good spot to do this in. And at least I'm collecting money too. Oh, look at that, I have the money now too. So even if I die again, at least I'll be able to buy that other shield or whatever. I think they meant the lack of on-screen decoration of other streamers have. Oh. Yeah, because I just have the game and the camera. I'm not big at having all that other stuff on screen. Sometimes I'll put like a thing for like Twitter or something on there, but yeah, I tend to keep it pretty as basic as I can. It's like, you have me, you have the game. That's all you really need. You don't need the clutter on the stream. Yeah, I feel the same way. It's like, keep it relatively. Sometimes I'll put a couple things on there. Like, I might put the game on the screen. Because if I'm playing an NES game or something, and then there's a bunch of, like, empty black space, then I might put the game box or something so that it's not just a bunch of empty black space. So when it's like a retro game, sometimes I'll do that, but usually when it's a modern game, I'll just have it like this. But usually I don't have to put me in the bottom corner like this. It's just because of the way it is. Old school streaming without the vanity shit. What would be the what? I don't even know. Like, what do people do that is like the vanity shit? I don't watch a lot of, too many other streamers. I mean, I watch a couple, but, like, I look at Vinny's stream sometimes. I don't know if you guys watch Fine Stuff there, I finally got one. Thanks, 5NK. Right, all the black space is kind of odd, yeah. I usually don't mind the no cam streamer as long as.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Like, if you just have the game playing and talk. I feel like I need to be on screen, though, because sometimes I just sit and play the game for a while. So I like people to know that I'm there. Like, I don't always talk constantly. Sometimes I'll just kind of veg out and play the game. I don't want people to think it's just game footage. You know? Massive face cam and decorations. Massive face cam. Here, you want me to stream like this? Here, wait, wait. Should I do the stream like this? Hey, everybody! Now I don't even know how to fucking get this thing back to where it was. What did I do? There it is. Okay. That wasn't even worth it. That wasn't worth the joke. Hey, I'm 5NK. Thank you very much. Put the put a shit pickle thing in the stream. Oh, they did. Thank you. I didn't even have to ask. I at least want two of these things. And honestly, I think I got lucky as I was going and got another. At least I'm getting to talk to the chat while I do this. And that area with the ninjas and stuff was so hard that it's like, I really don't have a choice. Like, there we go. One more. If I have one more, maybe I can actually make it through this. And look at how many fireballs I'm getting, by the way. I should, like, spam the shit out of that when I get to that area. I'll use them. Thanks, Megabuster MM. This is a good game I'm playing. It's Wonder Boy. It's the remake of it. It's really, really good. But I'm just doing a little farming here. Because I need to. What I really need is just one more potion, and then we can keep going. Just one more. Come on, give it to me. Good thing is all the money in the fireballs, though. Come on. I might give up on this soon and just go. Come on, give me one more fucking potion. Damn. If I don't get the potion by 40 fireballs, I'm gone. Three more. Two more. Come on. One more. Money bag. Potion, come on! Alright, fuck it. Can't wait any longer. Let's try this. I tried. Thanks, YoshiKun13. I just got the... Oh, I don't want them. Damn it. Keep doing that. Oh, fuck. What did I just do? I switched the... Did I just switch what I'm wearing? That could be really bad. I have to check that out. I think I accidentally just fucked this up. Crap. No, I've had this on the whole time, right? Immunity to lava. I'm keeping that. What do people mean when they say that a game takes X hours to beat?
Is that counting the final run when you have mastered the game after playing it for a long time, or starting entirely fresh?
I'm not sure how to answer that question. I mean, if I were to say this game takes X amount of time to beat, you know what? I'm not sure how to answer that question. Maybe somebody in the chat can help you out. I mean, I would think that's just like a rant, like a guess of, because like a game could take different amounts of time for different people. You know, like maybe you beat a game faster than me, so it's X amount of time, as in like a random guess of how much time it takes. I don't know. Yeah, Bitrose says to give people a rough idea, but you can't give an exact idea because it could be different depending on what happens in the game. You know, like somebody could beat this game in an hour, I'm sure, where it's taking me a million hours. Or people speed, here's a better example. People speedrun Portal, and it took me hours and hours and hours last night. So, you know. So it could take X amount of hours to beat Portal, meaning X as in undetermined. So there you go. There's my answer. I tried. Yeah, any time to beat, exactly. I gave a more elaborate answer, but yeah, it can take depending on the gamer and the circumstances. How about some hearts, dudes? How about some hearts? That's what I would like. Money bags are always good, but hearts are better. That's what I want. Coin is crap. Fuck you. Hearts are good. Fucking shit. See, now I'm down to one. This is gonna be brutal. Give me another potion. Can get them from there. Ah, come on. Come on, how not strong is this? Like, you can hit them. Four hits, though. It's like almost worth it to do this. Fuck, I did not mean to do that. Let me just keep going. I'm being like super careful here. Trying to anyway. Oh, come on, give me a heart. Give me a break. Fuck. Alright, at least they gave me a heart. The potion would have been better. You want to give me a potion. I know you do. Damn you. Oh, fuck. I forgot that I had these. I have to start spamming this shit. Totally forgot I had these. I don't need it with these dudes. These things are so slow, it's like... As I said that, I almost fucking got hit. Fuck! I was just about to switch to tell. You gotta be fucking kidding me. So those things don't work that great. Let me... put this on, so I have the shield, you know? Oh boy. Nope. Okay, that's good. The ninjas come, like, I want this on. Because they throw out those fucking stars. See? That's why you want that. Okay, okay. You have to be switching quick. Alright. Give me ninja. I mean lion, whatever. Alright. Oh man, this is my last thing too. I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh my god. Okay, heart, good. Okay, so by the way, yeah, this is getting hard now. Yeah, like, you know, when I said it wasn't hard earlier, forget all that noise. Fucking shit. Oh my god, look at my health. This fucking sucks. At least I have the money now to go get that thing. I'm about to die, though. Oh, is this, like, gonna be the fucking boss now? Tell me that this is the boss. I bet this is the boss, and I'm gonna immediately die. At least we'll be able to see it. Yeah. Yep, dead. Great. Well, at least we saw it. Shit. Alright, well, I'll go get this item. I wonder if there's anything better that I can... do you have the best sword on for the Lion Man and armor for that matter? You know, there's probably better shit that I need. And I don't have it quite yet. And I'm not sure what the best thing to use there is, unfortunately, yet. Um... So, what I am going to do, I'm just going to buy this thing because I know that I need it. Oh, actually, you know what? There's a thing at the beach that's, like, really expensive that I don't have. It's the Master Shield. Maybe I should get the Master Shield. I'm going to do that because it was something earlier in the game that I never got. And I don't know. I just know that it was expensive, so if it's that expensive, it's gotta be pretty good, I would think. I'm gonna get it, just because. Fuck it. So basically, there's two different shields, but the one over here is more expensive, so I'm going for it. Like, I don't know how good it is. And there's, like, different... I think there's different kinds of armor in different areas. So yeah, I kind of forget what... like, where the stores were, and I need some kind of, like, guide to the fucking stores to remember, or I should have written it down or something, because I don't remember where all those shops were. That's one thing I would recommend. If you guys play this game, like, make a note of where all the shops are, because now I don't remember at all. But I'm sure there's some kind of, you know... I'm sure there's some kind of guide online that tells you or something. I mean, the game's 30 years old. Somebody had to have made up some sort of guide. Don't you love how this looks in 8-bit, by the way? Zeph Till Death says, yeah, I have a backlog of about 10 years of games that I need to catch up on. Me too. I'm still trying. Play games like every day practically, and I still can't keep up. There's too many games. There's no way to play every game that's out there. I'm strong enough to kill these things in one shot now, though. That's nice. That part, I think, is easier in 8-bit. Alright, this is the Master Shield. Oh, it was 19. I'm gonna buy that. So, oh, is it? It's only for Piranha Man. I don't know what that other thing was for. I don't think I'm gonna buy it. But then again, you know what? I'm just gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. And then the other thing is, yeah, I have the Master Shield for him. I'm just gonna get it. I wanna just get all the shields. So there's three shields left. Those are the armors that are left. I've got a lot of the items. I've got a lot of the swords. That's probably the best sword. I probably got the best swords. Like that's... I would imagine that this sword's probably the best one. But, yeah. Is this made by the same people who did Cuphead? I actually don't know who did the redesign of this, but they did a great job. Hey, golf balls. Golf balls. What in the world is this? This is Wonder Boy. I have not yet. Mike Justin, he's asking me if I've done Sea of Thieves. No. I'd like to try it though, so maybe soon. There's not knockback, really. I like that, you know, I probably know the general idea of my progress in this game by how many items are left, so I'm probably kind of getting there. So I need 16 still to get that other thing. Fucking hell. That one boss was so hard. I don't know what else I can really do. There was one other area that I could go to that, you know what I feel like doing? Like, if I went back to the desert, maybe? Because I'm trying to think of, I wish I could remember where that one other area was that had, I wish I could figure out how to get in that door. Damn, I don't know. I cannot fucking remember how to get to that area. You know what? You know what I might do is take a look at the first live stream that I did and like try to and look at where that area is and like write it down or something. So I think I'm gonna break here and go back and watch my live stream because there's a whole nother area and I don't remember how to get there. I don't remember if you go through the water or the desert or the fire. Like, I have no idea how to get there. So I'm gonna take a break for now and come back to this. But definitely play this game, guys. It's excellent. Again, the title is Wonder Boy, The Dragon's Trap. Give it a shot. Good stuff. And hope maybe my next stream will be the last of this, but we'll see. So thanks for watching, guys. And if you're watching this on YouTube later, this is on Twitch, Mike Matei Live. And thanks, guys, for subbing. And there are more emotes on the way very shortly. So thanks for watching.